Yo, what's up, y'all? Wholeness, what's going on, man? Yo, check this out, y'all. This should be this cosmic ocean, this ethereal cosmic ocean, just this current of energy we're in day to day. Like this shit just never fails to amaze me. And it's funny, like a year ago, I was looking at occultist house doing, I've always been doing a lot of research, like I told y'all, but just researching occultism, you know what I'm saying? And just looking into this shit and like being like, whoa, and looking at it, like sideways, because a lot of them now, I'm not caping for them. A lot of them, they ain't occultists for nothing. They're hiding shit. You see what I'm saying? And you know what I do? I like to undo that. I like to be an overtist, nigga. I want it to be out in the open. But damn, more and more I do that shit though. I'm like, damn, like I really see why these niggas is like a secret society. It's like, think about it. You know what I'm saying? Like the shit that I talk about on here a lot of time, man. You trying to tell people out here about this shit, which I do, and that's what I'm saying. How I know that, like, it's like, damn. It seems like sometimes, like, I see why these niggas is in a secret society. It almost feels like that I'm in a secret society. It's almost like my channel right here. This is like some secret society shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, like, nigga, like, oh shit, oh, motherfuckers coming. Let me turn this off. Cause I know they ain't gonna understand what the hell is going on here. They're gonna be looking at me sideways. And I'm not saying that I care about any of that, but just sometimes I think about shit like that, man, and I just wonder. So I just want y'all to know that I do appreciate y'all. Anybody who looks at these videos, thumbs up, like, if you just want to know the truth about your reality, you're questioning, you're seeking, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's dope, man, because, that's where I've been at, and, so I feel that, and, like, I found it, though, man. Like, it's just you know what I'm saying? Like, it really is you. So that last video I did about the elites taking knowledge of self, I've been working on that, y'all. I've been staying up late making collages and trying to make connections. I ain't just go just run and just go drop this video. You see what I'm saying? I've been actually, like, meditating, sitting under these beautiful trees, you know what I'm saying, and getting their insight from it, too, how to deliver this to y'all the best. It's so much stuff that I want to add in. It's almost like a little mini movie, but, man, I don't always have time to, like, do it like that. So I don't want to have y'all waiting 2 months for this shit to come out, you know what I'm saying? But I am working on it, though. I want y'all to know, like, I just didn't say, hey, give me a thumbs up and all that stuff, comment and all that if you want me to do it, and I'm not gonna do it. Like, no, I'm gonna do it. I want you to know I am working on it, but I want it to be good. So like, just hang in there and bear with me. Yo, it's coming. Yo, it is coming. I'm working on it. I'm trying to think, like, it may be some stuff that I might need to introduce to y'all beforehand, because it may just kind of throw it all the way off. I'm trying to, I'm still getting it together, so I'm still playing with it, because I'm like, damn, are they really ready to know the truth about Lucifer and Satan? I'm like, yo, like, they still think that's the same being? Like, yo, like, you still think that Lucifer and Satan is, well, we can't have two devils, so we make it one. Lucifer and Satan's the same being, but they're not. You see what I'm saying? Like, yo, so I'm like, damn, am I gonna add that in there? But if I add that in there, y'all gonna be looking at me sideways, because, nah, nigga, I know that there's a satanic and Luciferian cabal here, you know what I'm saying? Because they're doing it under the guise of Lucifer and Satan being this evil thing like they show you in these horror movies, but really, they're just bending the spiritual energies of our spiritual mother and father. You see what I'm saying? Like, yo, so that's what I'm saying. Like, man, I don't know some of that shit. I don't know, y'all. All y'all niggas, yo, 480 some subs, man. Like, yo, I was getting a subscriber a day at one point. I'm like, yo, YouTube, I know y'all is hating on me. I know y'all don't want them to get to their power. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all don't want them to discover that she legit. I know y'all don't want them to learn about the sea moss and get their body on track and get their mind thinking right. I know y'all don't want that. And not just YouTube, but the people who's over that and over there. I know how this shit works. I know what's up, man. I know when my shit's being fucked with. I know how my shit was growing. I know numbers, and I know how they go, and I ain't gonna go into it no further, but just, I know that, these niggas be clocking, and my channel's a little small, little easy-weensy channel, and I know people who got bigger channels, they be saying, man, sometimes 5,000, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, people be getting unsubscribed, like, yo, real shit. So I know when they don't want somebody to grow versus they do want someone to grow. If I was out here trying to teach y'all niggas how to do drugs and how to destroy your damn self and, how to do bombs and how to, whatever else that to pervert us, you see what I'm saying, and throw us into another spiral downward and crash, boom, you know what I'm saying, they'd be, oh, yeah, put them on the front, but because I'm actually trying to get you back to your real power, trying to get you to open, you know, open your chakra system up. You see what I'm saying? Yo, full throttle. You know what I'm saying? Become an activated human being. You see what I'm saying? Yo, turn you into the God. You see what I'm saying? The God or the goddess that you are. You know what I'm saying? I ain't turning you into nothing. I'm just trying to give you, excuse me, I'm just trying to give you back. You know what I'm saying? That way to see, you see what I'm saying? Because I'm a seer, man. It's just like, damn, the more and more I see, you know, it's like, damn, I was just talking to my grandma. You know, I love my grandma so much, yo. My last living grandma, she was like, she broke my heart telling me she was going to get the COVID vaccine and shit. And yo, so I was just explaining to her, like, grandma, like, yo, like, I don't think you know about some of the shit that these people done in other countries. They don't want them doing it there no more. So they come in here to do it now. You see what I'm saying? Because they know that, yo, we ain't putting it on the TV. We know y'all don't do research outside of this shit. So you just going to believe every little thing we say and go run and go do it. I'm like, no, grandma. So I could see that some of the analogies that I was giving her, you know what I'm saying? Like, she was actually feeling that I was like telling her about how, like, you know, they got laws in play that you can't sue a vaccine company. You see what I'm saying? Like, yo, and I was like, so grandma, that's like me saying, hey, but grandma, I'm gonna build you a house and you can live in the house, but if it falls on you and you die and you get trapped in there, it's not my fault. It ain't on me. And she was like, oh yeah. I was like, would you agree to that? She said, oh no, no. I said, see, I said, it's the same thing. Yeah, we'll give you this shot and blah, blah, blah. Put this in you. Oh, but if you die or you get paralyzed, oh, you can't, you know, wake up and you can't speak anymore. We paralyze you, you know, like, oh, that's on you. Yo, that's okay. Like, you would do that to somebody you trying to help. Enough said, man. Wholeness, y'all. I'm out. Yo, wholeness. Hey, and look out for that too, yo. The elites hiding the knowledge of self. I'm working on it, y'all. I'm gonna give you that good shit. I'm gonna give y'all that shit that made you say, damn, I'm gonna sub to this nigga. Like, yo, I'm gonna give you that shit. Wholeness.